النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم is teaching معاذ something. Listen to what he teaches him. He says, فَلَا تَدَعَنَّ دُبُرَ كُلِّ صَلَاةٍ أَن تَقُولُ. He's teaching him a dua. He said to him, oh Mu'adh, I love you for the sake of Allah. And that has its effect on itself. This is a statement that is يعني, teaching us Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam how he used to deal with his companions. Look at the love and the mercy and the compassion he had. He wants to teach him something important. He said to him, do not leave out after every salat that you say and make this dua. Allahumma a'inni ala dhikrika wa shukrika wa husni ibadatik. Al-ulama rahimahumullah, they say that this dua is supposed to be said at the end of the salat before at-tasleem. Before you make as-salam and you exit the salat, make the last dua you say, Allahumma a'inni ala dhikrik. Oh Allah, give me the power and the strength and the ability to remember you. Give me the ability, because on my own I cannot do it. If I was to rely on my own ability, I would fail because I'm lazy. But give me the ability to remember you. أعني على ذكرك وشكرك. And the best of ذكر to Allah is the one that makes gratitude of Allah. وذكرك وشكرك. And to thank you. And the best of gratitude shown to Allah. وحسن عبادتك. The excellent worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To master and perfect your worship. So you're asking Allah azza wa jal in this dua to give you the strength and the ability to remember Him, to be grateful to Him. And these two should lead to husni ibadatik, to perfect the worship for Allah Azza wa Jal. This is a dua you're supposed to say after every salat. This is 5 times. And even in your sunan at the end of the salat, you're supposed to say it. And in this dua, you are acknowledging that if you were left on your own, you'd be able to do nothing.